The three races are $9,000 in a lifetime here in race nine.
It's Mitchell Dashaway and Burning Leader. Three quarters on the board. 129. Now they race into the final turn. It's Man of Honor, three parts of a length. Heavy on the Mister is on the outside. Mitchell Dashaway, Mr. Mintz, Rain Man. Here they come, turning for home at Men of Honor. Now sprints clear by two lengths. Heavy on the Mister once again is out for the drive. It's Men of Honor on the outside. Heavy on the Mister. It is Men of Honor at the wire. Heavy on the Mister is second, close for third.
And that's three straight victories right here at Maywood Park for number six, Man of Honor. That's Dave McGee's second victory on the evening's card. Thomas Moore trains only 260, but Mike will take the winner. Heavy on the Mister and Daryl Bussey was second for third. Mitchell's Governor and Terry Leonard paid 540 to show. 158.3 is the time on the mile. A 6.2 Perfecta pays 540. 6.27 on the tri, 101.20.
We did have the tri, too.
We did have the tri. No, I had Mitchell's Dashaway, not Mitchell's Governor.
Well, we had the tri in the trip.
Oh, you did.
Yeah. See, so you can get a 260 winner and turn it into
$100. I didn't contribute anything. Cannot take the credit for that.